And today, it's last day of school for all the high schoolers, I mean the middle schoolers. So, happy, middle schoolers day. I just watched this. Happy schools out. Yay! So, yeah, happy schools day, and, today I'm going to be doing a lot of cool things outside and inside, and to be sure, I'm going to go outside and with me and my friends, and exactly like the Ice Age crew, are going to be having fun and doing things because it's the last day of school. Okay? Pause it, and I'll go outside, and I will shoot the video then. Okay, bye. It doesn't have to be bye, but you know what I mean. I'm going outside, and you're gonna be seeing me, and then yeah. So I'm just saying goodbye. So see you outside. Yeah.
Our generation is finding a good way to spend it.
Like maybe.
Fighting a mummy, you're climbing up the Eiffel Tower, discovering something that doesn't exist,
hey!
Or giving a monkey a shower, surfing tidal waves, creating nanobots, or locating Frankenstein's brain,
it's over here!
Finding a dodo bird, painting a continent, or driving our sister insane,
idiot!
As you can see, there's a whole lot of stuff to do before school starts this fall.
Come on, Barry!
So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all. So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all.
Mom! Phineas and Ferb are making a title sequence!
And the whole posse of what you did on your last day.